Dude, our crew's not ready yet. We need to find someone as if they are a cross between Vin Diesel and Rosie O'Donnell.
I know where you can find one.
No, seriously, dude.
No, I'm serious.
Where?
Look behind you.
Is this him?
Damn right it's him.
Where'd you find him?
In the laundromat playing Street Fighter.
What do they call you?
The Raven.
You wanna fucking dance? Huh? But I'm not, cause I ain't fucking gay. Hey, don't touch that cord, you dumb son of a bitch!
It's right there.
I know that, smartass. I don't like you, man.
That's fine with me. That's fine with me.
But get up on this bitch. Come on, the Raven.
What? Golden Axe?
What is this shit? Is this some kind of gay club? What are we doing here?
I didn't bring my talent over here to play these gay-ass games, man! Come on!
I'll switch them.
You best switch them now! Shinobi! I fucking hate this game!
That's more like it.
Good. I can't watch no more.
It's hurting my eyes.
Is the Raven in?
Yes, to beat the best.
You're damn right. I know the best. I fuck the best. I look at him in the mirror every day. The best.
I'm not scared of little bitches like you that like to suck short fat dicks.
That shit fucking hurt. I'm serious.
That hurt.
Hey,
it's the fab with the red shirt.
What the fuck?
Oh, that's Daddy Likes. We use him as a distraction so we can win most of our tournaments.